Hey, Mike Redding here. Just wanted to create a real short update video for you. You might have noticed that the new sharing user interface has now been released inside Google Docs. All the same functionality is there. You can still invite people via email address. You can change the visibility within your organization, or you can click the More button and make it more available online and so on. But one of the features that seems to be missing on this user interface is the ability to restrict the users from inviting other users to the document or changing the sharing permissions. Now that feature hasn't disappeared. Where it is now, it's under this advanced link just here. So when you click on advanced, you'll see that the old user interface now shows, and it comes back here where it says editors will be allowed to add people and change the permissions. So if you want to stop that from happening so that the people who are editing the document can't invite other people into the document or change the edit rights of other people inside that doc, you simply click on change here and then tick this little one down the bottom that says only the owner can change the permissions. Once you save that, the other collaborators can still collaborate as per usual. They just can't invite others and change the sharing or collaboration permission levels for the other people inside the doc. So the feature's still there. You just need to find it underneath the advanced feature tab. So I hope that helps. If you want to find other helpful how-to videos and tips and tricks, just head on over to usingtechnologybetter.com and see the other videos over there.